Welcome to my video about painting like Cézanne. Do you perhaps sometimes dream of being able to paint like a famous painter or like Cézanne? It is not very hard if you choose for the first time only simple watercolors. As for example, you buy as me an exhibition catalog and choose a simple landscape. With everyone started small and you need only some practice. So I make a little exercise here now with you. I start with watery purple color for the mountain in the background. Sorry, I forgot to say the preliminary drawing in pencil I did before I started this video. Now I continue with bright yellow and yellow-green. First a little bit yellow. You have to look at the painting from Cézanne, which colors he chose, and then try to mix them by your own and paint with these colors. It's only very little yellow, then he changed to yellow-green, but it's a very bright yellow-green. Maybe it's already too green, which I took here. Should be a little more brighter. Yes, that's better. It is not necessary that you paint exactly like Cézanne. You don't want to become a counterfighter, but I hope you are able to find your own style by doing this. And it's more fun if you paint your own style. Now I do a little bit more green in the colors for some accentuates, but only at very small and little areas. Then I need orange and yellow in a mix. And now you take a fine brush with dark color. You can take or mix brown and purple together. And then you paint or emphasize some counters. But if the color is still wet, it could be a problem. You first have to wait until the color has dried, but I don't have the time here in the video to wait so long. So I demonstrated how you could emphasize counters and shapes with some broken lines in a darker color and a fine brush. Also important that there is an optical balance and that there still remain areas where you don't paint any color in it, white areas. In the end, you take only orange and make some points only with orange. That is for to make the picture more lively. The eye likes to see little points of orange. You find these very frequently in oil color paintings too. So, now the sketch is ready. It takes not much time, but if you want to paint your own sketches or paintings like Cezanne, you surely need more time. I would be glad if you like this, that you look in my blog or in my website, and perhaps you like to buy my book about painting like Cezanne. There's a link in my blog and in my website too. Thank you.